Watch out for those dogs, those evildoers, those mutilators of the flesh. Philippians 3, verse 2. Is your heart guarded? Are you intentional and cognizant of those you encounter? When you're gifted by God, you'll often encounter and attract people whose intentions aren't always pure because they want to benefit from your blessing. As you pray, ask the Lord to reveal people's true motives with you.